majority of the members of our band come from the high school bands that are competing here today. A large portion of our membership is Louisiana-born talent, the best in the USA. This past April 15th, Lafayette, UL, and Louisiana Music Education lost a pillar of our community. Raymond Goodrich was devoted to serving and improving music education in Louisiana, and the impact of his legacy on school band programs, and particularly here at UL, is immeasurable. Always quick with a smile and a warm greeting, what Mr. Goodrich enjoyed most about Showcase was hearing the full color and power of the marching bands throughout the day. Rather than mourn his passing, the Pride of Acadiana will play one of the band's all-time favorite songs, Malagueña, in honor and celebration of Mr. Goodrich's lifetime of advocacy, generosity, and kindness to our students and teachers. If he were here, we hope we would bring a smile to his face and that he would especially enjoy the trumpet feature today, performed in his memory.
Thank you.
remind high school band members, parents, and directors here today about performance opportunities in the Pride of Acadiana. All members of the band are on scholarship, and their amount of financial aid from the band increases for each year of participation. Additionally, housing waivers are also available for all on-campus housing. Participation in the Pride offers a wonderful financial opportunity for any UL student, regardless of their major field of study. We thank all of the directors here today for encouraging their students to continue participation in band by being members of the UL Marching Band. As you watch our performance this evening, be proud of the fact that this is just as much your band as it is ours. To find out more about our program, please log on to our website at www.ulbands.com. We hope to see all of you as valued members of the Pride of Acadiana in the near future. We conclude tonight's marching exhibition with Sweet Jolene, featuring the Ragin' Jazz, our drumline feature, and a tribute to David Bowie. captain of the Raging Jazz is Sage Grady. The director of the Flying Machine Yet is Dr. Eric Belli, and director of bands at UL is Dr. William Hocker.
I don't have boxes.